Aleph, Rajal Istik, Expialid, Ocious.
That's not a word.
Of course it's a word. And unless I'm very much mistaken, I think it's going to prove a rather useful one. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad, my father gave me nails a quick, told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say, create the nose.
The biggest word you've ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
His word and all would say there goes a clever jet.
When Dukes and Martha Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say we special right and they ask me after tea.
Woo!
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
But that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Stupid.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Oh, and a lovely thing she is too.
Step in time, step in time. Come on, matey, step in time.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.